And this is the tripod version. This is a cheap tripod. I have not upgraded so far. It's an old Simplex tripod and works quite well. The image is not fully plain, but can't help now. Bit shaking because of wind, and this is the fifth, this is the fourth floor, G+4 building, and the balcony part, so there is bit shaky things. But I love the scene, beautiful. Oh my shit, that time se beta tha. बढ़िया फ्रेम आ रहा था, गंदा कर दिया फ्रेम. लुक्स वेरी बट वेरी लवली. लव दैट बर्ड, वाइट पिजन. I love the amount of background blur it gives. The pigeon is sitting on a 1, 2, 3. So that is a G+3 building. So the camera is inclined bit downward, say probably 5 degrees, 3 or 4 degrees from the baseline. If you have a Nikon P900, then you have lots of things to see with minute details. You can explore your surrounding like anything. Birds, animals, flowers, trees, landscapes, macro, telephoto, anything. For example, see if I follow these pigeons every day, then I can make a good documentary about pigeons. I think I have seen this white pigeon several times earlier. Thank you. I think it saw a friend. Oh, beautiful. That's amazing. अपना दोस्त को देखा कितना खुश हो गया, उसका रंग ढंग भी बदल गया, कितना खुश है। आई थिंक वो व्हाइट वाला मेल है और ये पतला वाला दूल्हा पतला थोड़ा काला वाला आई थिंक ये फीमेल है, पता नहीं मुझे जेंडर के बारे में ज्यादा आइडिया नहीं है। उसको देख के खुश हो गया, उसके पीछे भागने लगा, फिर कहीं चला गया।
Thank you. Thank you.